approximately 30% criminally insane. Criminally insane. Criminally insane. Approximately 30%, in my opinion, of the American public are criminally insane. Approximately 30%, in my opinion, of the American public are criminally insane. They need help. They need professional mental health help. Halloween is coming in a few days. Halloween is coming in a few days. Criminally insane. Criminally insane. Approximately 30% of the American public, in my opinion, are criminally insane. Are criminally insane. Are criminally insane. What is that? This thing turned around by itself. Halloween is coming. Halloween is coming, and about 30% of the American public are criminally insane. In my opinion, about 30% of the American public are criminally insane. And they're insane because they're lonely. They're chronically and miserably lonely. The information society does not provide them with companionship and information necessary to live a good and healthy life. And why it is so serious, why it is so important, because according to the theory of retribution, according to the theory of retribution, why it is so important to have good mental health is because you never know. No one ever knows what kind of horror is going to come their way. This book that you see is an excellent guide to Paramount Pictures War of the Worlds. Very appropriate for Halloween. Very appropriate. I have my tinfoil hat on. Some members of my family gave me this tinfoil hat because they believe that I'm not right. But I'm telling you, if I'm not right, many people in America who want to destroy the United States are not right either. Because where will they go when the United States is destroyed? Where will people go when the United States is destroyed? These are ginger snaps, appropriate biscuits for the season, Halloween. Coming in a few days, Halloween. One of the second pictures next to War of the Worlds that has an invasion theme is Earth versus the Flying Saucers. Video cassette. In one of the past posts, this blogger claimed that karma will come back and hit the United States, as the United States killed, in many cases, the Native American tribes, maybe some outside force will come down and destroy America. This is not a wish. This is just a belief in the laws of karma and the laws of retribution. Cider. Very appropriate for this time of year. Apple cider is very appropriate. The strange thing is, there was no wind blowing before I set up the camera. And as soon as I put the camera up, suddenly a huge wind storm started to blow on a beautiful sunny day. Probably another reason my family gave me this tinfoil hat was because I believe there are outside forces, such as spirits, demons, and jinn. That's genies to the Americans, who have the power to manipulate, have the power to hurt. A matter of fact, some people believe that these jinn from Islam, these spirits and demons, enjoy hurting humans. You can turn toward the Christian theology, but I don't. I believe these are earth entities, earth spirits, or what the pagans call elementals, that live off the vital energy of human beings. Not only human beings' joys when people are happy, but also sadness and pain. And naturally, sorry to say, in this world, pain is more prevalent than joy and love. And that's a sad commentary. That's why we need health professionals. If my belief is true, and it's only my opinion, about 30% of the American public are criminally insane, and they need professional help. This is why my family gave me the tinfoil hat. Because I believe that there are jinn, spirits and demons that live off the emotional energy of human beings.
Purple people leader, don't even.